The first steam locomotive built by George Stephenson in 1814 was initially named Blucher. This name was given in honor of Prussian General Gebhard Leberecht von Blucher, who led the Allied forces at the Battle of Waterloo in 1815,